Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm gonna play a really old song, all right? This song's about 80 years old, all right? It's a really old song. This is way back. This is one of the first blues songs that was ever recorded by a fella by the name of Charlie Patton. You ever heard of Charlie Patton? More people should know who Charlie Patton was. He was the first hero of blues music. If it hadn't been for him, there would be no one by the name of Muddy Waters, no one by the name of Howlin' Wolf, Bo Diddley, Robert Johnson. There'd been no Rolling Stones, no Beatles, no Creedence Clearwater Revival, none of that stuff, if there had never been Charlie Patton. You look him up, all right? You look him up. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to play one of his songs right here and see if I can make your hearts swell and burst. That's my hope, all right? That's my hope. I'm gonna try, all right? And then maybe you'll want to go and look up some more Charlie Patton songs. So here we go. This song is called Some of These Days I'll Be Gone. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.